Actor Saif Ali Khan says he's very excited that his daughter and actress Sara Ali Khan is working with filmmaker Imtiaz Ali for the upcoming film Love Aashkal 2. Saif said in a statement, "It's a lovely movie and I'm very excited in particular that Sara is working with Imtiaz Ali. I wish both the young actors, Sara and Kartik Aaryan, the best." There were reports that Saif, who was in the first installment of Love Aashkal, will be seen playing the role of Kartik's father in the sequel. Saif said, "I would honestly want to play every role provided it's interesting enough and if the time permitted it, though Imtiaz was very kind to offer me a part in the sequel of Love Aashkal. I haven't signed the film contrary to the rumors." Love Aashkal, a romantic comedy film released in 2009. It also featured Deepika Padukone and Rishi Kapoor in key roles. The sequel is scheduled to hit the screens next year. Saif has several projects lined up. He will be seen in Sacred Games 2, Tanaji the Unsung Warrior, Bhoot Police, Hunter and Jawani Janeman.